incredibly small scales. We're talking 2 nanometers in size. That's like comparing the width of a human hair to the size of a football field. This AI-driven approach isn't all just about speed. It's about making what seemed physically impossible, possible. TSMC, the world's largest independent semiconductor foundry, is already using this accelerated process. Other big names in the industry, like ASML, have joined the effort. Together, these companies are setting the foundation for the next generation.